Halloween is looking different this year as well, although many are still looking to keep some traditions alive. According to First News Now, A&M Recycling in Pennsylvania will be hosting a trunk or treat this Halloween. The event will be from 6 to 8 in the evening, and the recycling company will also be offering hay rides as well.